morning!
Now we are at Thammasat, Phra Chan Campus. So Bill, why are we here so early?
Because today we have a mission for 24-hour food journey to prove that whenever we're hungry, we can find something to eat in Thailand.
There will be four meals, breakfast, lunch, dinner, and late night meal.
Yeah, today we also bring some more friends to share their favorite place as well. Let's say hi, guys! Let's go!
Hi!
Hi. So we finally here for the breakfast. We are at Cafe Boran, which is like a traditional Thai breakfast place that also opens from 7 a.m. to 10:30 p.m. So it's almost like it's more than 12 hours. And it's also served coffee and tea as well.
It's good to start the day with the food, with the shopping. Plus, it only takes 5 minutes, right, from the past where you walk. But as a guest, you should take a ride because Thailand is super hot. Can you get a ride?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
And the photo finery here, we have pig blood soup with rice, banh mi, pan-fried eggs with toppings, soft-boiled eggs, and some beverages.
Total expense of eating breakfast here is around 1,040 baht, which is like $35. This is the price of 7 people. For each person, it will be around $5 or 148 baht.
And now we are done with our food. Yay!
Hey.
How was it?
It's good, said it. How was it?
So delicious.
It's good.
Okay, see you at lunch. Bye!
For lunch at Wang Lang Market. We can easily get here by cross river from Tha Pha Chan Pier to Wang Lang Pier. It's only 3.5 baht per person, which is very cheap.
This market is one of the best Bangkok street food market that you can find. If you were to become an exchange student, here is a very good deal.
Not only the food source, and here we get to buy the clothing, the footwear, and handbags, and many more. And the best time to sit here is around 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. And now we're here for lunch.
We're going to provide you some celery and some sweets and also some drinks. Yeah. Let's go!
The food. I want you to know that Son Tam Yu Pin is only 4 minutes from the pier.
The place opens from 8:30 a.m. to 7 p.m. every day.
Miss Yu Pin Son Tam was so delicious that she was asked to catering for big event, like many events. And her recipe is also original recreation from her travel all over Thailand. Let's see what the food look like. So we have la phet sam yang. We also have tam khai kem, which is a salt egg spicy salad with small fish fry. We also have fried corn, which is also a signature. The real say that they will pop in your mouth. We also have lap mu and nam tok kho mu yang. We have finished our meal. The total is around 480 baht. is like $16. For each person, it's cost 80 baht. So it's only $3. Super cheap and super good.
So let's see what we got here. This food is made from paddle leaf. You can follow the direction that I insert in the video. It opens every day from 7:30 till 3 p.m. But you better come to the shop before 1:30 because it usually sold out. We have small size and we have the big size, which is 50 baht only. Should we try together? Let's go. Yay! We got this fresh from the pan. It's still hot.
Should we try?
Yeah, sure. You want to try first?
Yeah, I'll go first.
Here at Gina Nampan and Bang Yin, a very famous smoothie and dessert shop to help you cool off from hot and humid weather of Thailand. Located at Wang Lang Dun Ho
Village, 3-minute walks from the pier.
What about the open hour?
It's open between 10 a.m. to 6 p.m.
Every day?
Almost every day, except the fourth Thursday of the month and the last day of the month.
I think our friend is waiting. Should we go inside?
Sure. Here is our signature. It's a jelly yogurt smoothie. You may add some energy drinks. Some Thai college students use this too. So what's the exam crisis? Let's try. As for these 6 drinks, the price varies from 35 to 55 baht or $1.2 to $1.8. It's quite affordable, right?
To introduce you guys to one of the most popular dinner among Thai students. You get what it is?
It is a Thai style barbecue?
Yeah, that's right. We are at Tit Lom Mu Kratha, this store. Sorry, it is in Thai language. So, Tit Lom Mu Kratha is located on Indie Market, Jalan Senik Wong 52, MRT Bang Yi Khan. It's open from 5 p.m. to 1:30 a.m.
You can take a taxi or MRT, or you can use a free transportation service from our faculty.
Yeah, so let's get in. Yay! Okay, now we got a seat. And here is this what we order. Tit Lom size out set, which is included seafood and like some kind of pork. And also we also got vegetable set, look like this. There are also come with 2 kind of dipping sauce here. This one, I think is good for seafood for sure. It tastes like spicy and sour. And here is another one for dipping sauce. This one is like tastes a little bit sweet, which is like good for the pork. Usually Thai student will eat Thai barbecue style with a chopstick, 1 spoon and 1 bowl. And here is the pan and griller we will use for cooking today. The middle of the pan is the area that we grill the meat, the seafood and everything. And the edge of the pan, you can pour some soup here and cook some vegetable, which can help your soup taste sweeter. And that is our soup. So I think everything is ready now, so let's get it. Dinner and in total it costs us about 1,000 baht or around $33, and today we have 7 people, so it costs us around 143 baht or $5.
Hi guys, now we are here at
Khatom Wai Kalon,
which is a restaurant selling kanji and boiled rice.
with the side dishes, which is a traditional Thai Chinese food.
The restaurant located on a main road in front of Bawon Niwet Temple.
It's about 2.5 kilometers away from the universities, which take about 8 minutes drive, which you can take either tuk-tuk or taxi here. The restaurant open from 5 p.m. till 3 a.m. in the morning. So if you have night class or night activities, Khao Tom Wat Bawon is one of your choice for the night meals. So now, let's get inside. So guys, now we are in the restaurant and here is our friends. The most recommended menu here is fried egg with pickled radish, crispy pork belly, as well as
pork with salted egg.
And the stir-fried morning gori. Today it's 1,245 Thai baht, which is about 45 US dollars, and became for 8 people. It will be 170 Thai baht each, or around 6 US dollars. That is for our 24-hour food journey. There are many more restaurants that you can come discover and create your own food journey. Here is the end of our video. Stay safe. Bye. Bye.